Welcome. This is supposed to be the Sunday show for Lost Arts Radio. And the reason that we're not giving you the usual interview with a recorded interview with a guest from somewhere in the world that we did for you on the show is because we almost interviewed a guest that was so dangerous. You can't even believe how dangerous this lady is. I mean, it was my duty as a loyal devotee of the social media bosses to make sure that you didn't get distressed by seeing and listening to her, because there's only certain information that is safe for you to know. The other things are over your head and they're too scary and they're full of dangerous disinformation and conspiracy theories and so many bad things that interfere with world peace and harmony and following all the directives of the infallible health agencies that are working day and night for your protection. And questioning them is anti-science, and it's anti-God, and it's anti-goodness, it's anti-motherhood. You can never do it. So just remember, you know, that looking for truth has limits, and the limits are set by your authorities, and you never question those. And just in case people are asking us, what should we never see? That's a really good question. And so to answer that, we put a link down below the video that put on your warning list. This is the list of things never to look at, never to watch, because the information is not approved by the health agencies. It has not been evaluated, or it has been evaluated, and it's been determined to be all false, all dangerous, all believing in things that are misinformation. Put that link that's below this video on your list of never go to this site, and you'll be safe, and you'll be in the good hands of the health authorities that know what's good for you, what should be done to your body. They understand that informed consent is only for certain special cases. It's like free speech zones. To make you safe against misinformation, the federal government sets up special free speech zones for you. You can recognize them. They're usually small cyclone fence enclosures where it's safe to say anything you want. And just in respect to the original founding documents of America, you can go there and say things that are unapproved. And it's better if nobody else is there except you. If there's someone else there, you might give them misinformation, so you really shouldn't say anything if there's more than one person. But if it's just you, then do it out of total devotion to the principle of free speech. Just make sure no one else can hear you. These things are not usually understood by the general population that is subject to misinformation, and that's why the social media owners and the big tech owners are working so hard to try to give you what did Tim Cook say? It was a term that they use in museums, a curated platform, because a curated platform is a safe platform, and it doesn't have anything that might confuse you and make your life too complicated. It take your attention away from just memorizing what the health agencies tell you, what government tells you, what laws Congress passes, and what your governors especially tell you. In these difficult times, you need to look to your governor as the ultimate source of unquestionable truth. And most of these governors that are working day and night to protect us are actually making sure that they get disinformation away from us, away from the children, away from the adults, because compared to governors and legislators and presidents and Congress, we're actually like little children, and they have to protect us, otherwise we wouldn't even be here. We'd have all died of plagues a long time ago. So that's why the link that's below this video should be on your list of never watch it. Okay, and that way we'll keep safe, stay safe as our authorities tell us. Don't listen to anything that contradicts any health authorities, because they've worked so hard to get the knowledge that they've got to the point where it's perfect and unquestionable. not everybody has done that. You need a special degree and a position in an approved agency to have that perfected knowledge, and they do. So just relax, because the game changer treatments are coming. They're coming as fast as they can at apparently warp speed, and everybody's going to be safe. Everything's effective. Rest assured that anybody who is killed or injured by the game changers, it'll be from something else. It's just a coincidence. Anything that contradicts the narrative of official agencies or the big tech owners is a coincidence, and is outside the law of cause and effect. That's just a crazy conspiracy theory also. Really, everything is a coincidence other than what the health agencies tell you to do. So regardless of what the results may turn out to be, don't worry, because if they're bad, they won't be for that reason. And you can rest assured that you're being taken care of, and trading liberty for security is always a really good idea. So thanks for being with us. I'm sorry this was a short show today, but I almost showed you the forbidden information. And fortunately, you know, listening to the health agencies and the big tech companies, I realized that was way too dangerous. And out of respect for all of you, we're doing our own censorship now, and you can't see it. And make sure that the link below this video is something that you tell everybody never to look at, and that everybody will be okay as long as you follow these principles. So thanks for being with us, and we'll look for something more acceptable to hopefully show you next time. Talk to you then.